Hello everyone. Today we are going to learn English in the book Family and Friends Special Edition, Grade 3. Our lesson today is Unit 10, You're Sleeping. Lesson number 6, Skills Time. Before we start, let's look outside and tell me, what's the weather like today? Thank you. And then, we may review something about the previous lesson, lesson 5. Do you remember the email? Okay, and answer my first question. Question 1. What's the email about? A. Christmas Eve. B. Tet holiday. And C. Summer vacation. What is your answer? And the correct answer is B. Tet holiday. Question number 2. What does Nga do to get ready for the celebration? A. She helps her mom and dad. B. She decorates the tree. And C. She helps her grandma. What is your answer? The correct answer for this question is A. She helps her mom and dad. Now, let's move on to task 1. Listen and number. Listen and number. Now, let's look at this picture and answer my question. Who is she? Who's she? She's Nga. What's she doing? What's she doing? Picture number 2. And in this picture, what's she doing? Picture number 3. What are they doing? What are they doing? And the last picture, what is he doing? What is he doing? Okay, now let's listen and number.
Listening 114.
Dear Kim, now I have the photos of our Tet holiday.
1.
In this picture, my Aunt Tam is eating the bánh chưng. She likes it very much.
2.
Here are my mom and dad. They are singing. They are very happy.
3.
This is me. I'm wearing my new purple ayay.
4.
Here is my brother. He is eating mangoes.
Let's listen again.
Listening 114.
Dear Kim, now I have the photos of our Tet holiday.
1.
In this picture, my Aunt Tam is eating the bánh chưng. She likes it very much.
2.
Here are my mom and dad. They are singing. They are very happy.
3.
This is me. I'm wearing my new purple ayay.
4.
Here is my brother. He is eating mangoes.
Now, the last time. Before we listen the last time, let's take your pencil and number the picture.
Listening 114.
Dear King, now I have the photos of our tech holiday.
1.
In this picture, my Aunt Thumb is eating the bun chung. She likes it very much.
2.
Here are my mom and dad. They are singing. They are very happy.
3.
This is me. I'm wearing my new purple ayay.
4.
Here is my brother. He is eating mangoes.
You have 10 seconds to finish the task. Now, let's check the answer with me. Number 1 is already, so Number 2 Number 3 and Number 4 Okay. Let's check your answer carefully before we move to the next part. Let's move on. In this task, we will practice speaking. Task 2. Point, ask, and answer. First of all, you look Listen and repeat after me. Eating. Dancing. Taking photos. Drinking. Talking. You pay attention on the ing, the red letters, the ing form of verb. Okay. Look at picture number 1. Ask and answer with me. What's he doing? What's he doing? He's dancing. He's dancing. Okay, now 2. You ask and answer about this picture, please. What are they doing? What are they doing? They're eating. They're eating. Now let's ask and answer about picture 3 by yourself. And this is picture 4. Okay, let's check. What's he doing? What's he doing? He's taking photos. He's taking photos. The last picture, you have 10 seconds. Okay, what are they doing? What are they doing? They're talking. They're talking. Now let's move on to task 3. Draw and write about your family and dad. First, I'm give you some more activities we usually do at TED. The first pictures, can you see? Listen and repeat. Cleaning the door. Cleaning the door. The next picture. Singing TED songs. Singing TED songs. The last one. Cooking good food. Cooking good food. Now, you write about your own family and dad. You can use any verb you know. And I have an example for you. We are eating, watching TV, cleaning sofa, and making bánh chưng. We are happy. Okay, now do it by yourself, your own answer. After that, you will draw a picture of your family at TED. You will draw a picture of your family at TED. After you finish task 3, let's use your pencil and circle ing form of verb. Circle ing form of verb. For example, we are eating. You circle ing form eating. Let's move on. Before we stop, I have an exercise for you. We have 4 sentences and you need to write the words in the correct order. I have an example from number 1 for you. Number 1, making were cake. A. And the answer is we're making a cake. Let's do number 2, 3, and 4. Have you finished? Let's check the answer together. Number 2, 3, and 4. If all of your answers correct, you are very, very good student. Before we stop, I have homework for you. First, you practice asking and answering about the pictures again and again. And finish your workbook, page 73. Okay, goodbye. Have a nice day.